Welcome to Beautiful China.
6月22日，咁今日咧就係星期六，咁我哋今日咧就好主要咧有一個，智愛中心有一個好重要嘅活動，咁啊特別係咧我哋今日咧除咗我哋係最本來嘅原意咧係為咗Markham嘅 Gala for Giving 個 Appreciation Day 嘅，我哋要嚟答謝咁多個義工同埋咁多啲 sponsor 嚟到過去一路支持我哋嘅今年，咁但係我哋今日最主要仲有一個好重要嘅section 就係我哋紀念我哋好敬愛嘅陸媽媽，咁因為陸媽媽咧就係我哋智愛中心嘅開始，佢就係我哋嘅 founding 嘅honorary patron。 佢由我哋嘅中心開始，佢已經一路支持我哋。咁啊，每逢我哋每一次籌款啊，去每年嘅活動啊，所有活動佢都係嚟支持嘅，直至到佢真係病咗，咁佢都仍然都係喺電話度問慰問啊，咁點樣樣嚟到幫到我哋啊咁樣。咁所以我哋今日咧特別咧，我哋之前有半個鐘頭，我哋係會為陸媽媽嚟到做一個紀念嘅，做一個追思會嘅。咁今日我哋好開心，我哋今日都有陸媽媽去個仔啊 Henry 同埋佢個女Shirley同埋佢個男朋友阿 Joe 都喺我哋嘅中間。咁一陣我都希望佢哋能夠講幾句同 Wow 嘅觀眾都係講幾句，等佢哋即係紀念到陸媽媽喺我哋智愛中心裏邊所做嘅一切。仲有我哋今日咧就其實我哋最主要嘅目的咧就係今日咧就係答謝啲City of Markham。 佢咧就為我哋咧就喺4月25號嗰個籌款晚宴嗰度咧，佢就同我哋籌款一齊就聯合咗8間機構一齊。咁我哋今次咧，我哋個成績非常之好，我哋籌到咧總共咧個 net 個款項咧都有約7萬5蚊，俾我哋舊年咧已經增加咗好多。我哋即係今日我哋即係除咗係答謝咁多個義工之外，我哋仲要答謝 City of Markham。 幫我哋喺今年第一屆嘅Joy 一齊嘅 Gala 裏邊，俾我哋能夠有咁好咁大嘅得益，我哋即係多謝佢，多謝 Wow TV
各位觀眾，你哋好，我係林君哲，Hugo Lam 係呢個係智愛中心顧問團嘅主席，你哋好，首先咧，我代表智愛中心咧就係多謝 Wow TV Jenty 你哋不嬲Wow T 都由即係我哋嘅舊年嗰個嘅 major gift 咧已經係好支持我哋啊！我哋代表智愛中心多謝各位嚇。咁我哋今日咧，我哋係好榮幸有呢個嘅特別嘅日子，就係我哋咧係第一咧，我哋就係有一個追思嘅禮拜，追思嘅時間咧，我哋就係呢個係紀念呢個陸媽媽，陸媽媽咧係 Helen Lu 係慈善嘅媽媽，咁咧係我哋智愛中心嘅 honorary patron 咁睇陸媽媽，我諗各位社區人士都好認識佢，佢係嘅無私嘅精神同埋佢個生命力同埋佢嗰個幹勁咧，係令我哋好欽佩嘅咁我哋都好希望咧延續陸媽媽呢個嘅精神，所以我哋一陣間咧有Reverend K.K. Leung 同我哋做開土，咁另外咧就今日咧我哋好榮幸咧，我哋有陸媽媽嘅仔仔Helen Lu 同埋呢個 Shirley 喺我哋當中，咁我一陣間都會講下陸媽媽嘅一點嘅生平。 咁另外一 part 咧，我哋今日咧有一個 Appreciation Day 嘅。個 Appreciation Day 咧，我哋都好多謝好多嘅大嘅 sponsor 啦，好似呢個 Lance Colton of Titan 啦，同埋 Danny Sou Young of Concord 啦，同埋Atlantic Financial 嘅 Frank Park 啦。咁今年好特別咧，我哋有 阿蕭 Sir 蕭顯陽先生咧，佢就捐咗好多啲佢自己啲作品嗰啲畫出嚟支持我哋咁嚇。咁啊，我哋特別係多謝咧，今年係 Gordon Lantin 佢係個 event 嘅 chair 啦嚇。咁啊，同我哋盡心盡力嚇。咁一陣間啊，市長啊都會過嚟嘅。啊，多謝佢哋嘅成個 downtown 呢個。City of Markham 啊，仲有啊議員 Alan Ho 啦嚇，成日佢捐 T-shirt 過嚟俾我哋嘅嚇，我哋好多謝佢嚇。咁就好，咁我哋再多謝各位繼續嘅支持就係呢個志愛中心啊。志愛中心咧係一個係智障人士嘅訓練中心嚟嘅嚇。咁咧就多謝各位呢個係繼續支持呢個志愛中心嚇，多謝。
My name is Henry Liu. I'm Helen Liu's son.You would know her as Mama Lu or Lu Mama. She has been a supporter of Cherish for the last 3 years. She's was also the honorary patron of this charity. She's a good friend of Hugo and Ivy's, and this is just another way that she could help the community. Mom always loved kids, and she always had a special place for them, so she really admired the work that they do here at Cherish with Hugo and Ivy and Annie. So I know that she can't be here today, but she would really admire the work that everybody's doing to help kids, because she really loved kids and she really felt that kids are our future. So anyway, so I hope that everybody has learned from Mama Lu and the way that she her spirit of giving, and I hope everybody is able to help out something as great as Cherish.
Hi, my name is Rose Yu. I'm with Titan Equity Group. On behalf of Lance Cotton, our president, and our entire team, we're very happy to be included in such an important endeavor. We're very privileged to be asked to come support these initiatives here, and we hope that we are able to continue supporting you in the years to come. You are doing an amazing, amazing job with the disabled and the mentally challenged in our community, and it's important for us to always support every single one of our community members.
我呢次咧好高興有機會咧喺較早嘅時候參與咗呢個志愛中心呢個籌款活動，咁又攞咗我自己中意影相，攞咗我自己少少嘅攝影作品出嚟做個慈善拍賣啦。咁我成日覺得咧，如果能夠對呢個社區有啲貢獻，尤其係嘅慈善嘅活動有啲貢獻咧，其實係一種福報嚟，係一個 blessing 嚟嘅。咁所以好呢次我好多謝呢個志愛基金會俾我呢個機會啦，尤其係呢次拍賣到嘅款項咧，我哋係攞出嚟係捐贈俾呢個智障嘅人士。智障嘅人士喺好多時喺呢個社會嘅發展之中咧，好多時都係被忽略嘅一群嚟嘅。咁我呢次好幸運啦，都籌到幾千蚊啦。咁其中拍賣出嚟咧，嗰、那個賣價最高嘅咧，就有我喺呢張黃山嘅作品。咁呢張作品比較特別咧，就係、是、因為大家都記得呢個電影《卧虎藏龍》嘅故事啦。其實係周潤發啊，嗰次騎住馬《卧虎藏龍》入邊啦，其中有一幕咧就係喺呢個地方度經過啦。咁就呢、這個作品，我哋一個好大嘅20寸乘30寸一個油畫咁嘅print out 啦。咁就有位好有心嘅人士，用一個即係都比較高嘅價錢買到。咁所以呢次我哋志愛中心呢次籌款咧，就相當成功。而我能夠有咁嘅機會出翻得一分力咧，我亦都覺得係好榮幸嘅一件事。
We're very pleased to be here today to present a check for $75,000 to Cherish Integrated Services, and this is the result of the Gala for Giving, which was an extraordinary event supported by a number of corporations and a sold-out crowd. We're going to have to figure out what to do next year, because there was over 800 people at this first year. It certainly supported a number of charities, one of them being the Cherish Integrated Services, who provide programming for adults with special needs. And I think it's very important in a city that says we're the most diverse, we're very inclusive, that that does not only mean culturally, it also means people with different abilities. And I'm very proud to say that at the Cornell Community Center, we have a multi-sensory room for kids with autism and kids with special needs. And we need to support organizations like Cherish Integrated Services that make sure that there are programs and activities and training for young adults with special needs. So I congratulate everyone involved with the Gala for Giving, and I thank Annie Lung and others here at the Cherish Integrated Services for the great work that they're doing in supporting some very special people in our community.
我係 Alan Ho 何敬，係曼谷市第六區市議員。我今日好開心參與家長義工日。咁大家都知道咧，智愛中心咧係一個幫助殘障兒童佢哋嘅學習啊咁樣嘅。咁咧就其實咧，佢哋咁多年嚟咧就 孜孜不倦咁樣，其實幫咗好多人，佢哋唔單止幫助佢哋嘅同學，佢哋嘅學生，甚至咧就係呢啲學生嘅家長，因為大家都知道咧，就如果即係屋企有個小朋友，佢個智障有問題嘅，咁其實作為父母嘅係要勞心勞力㗎。咁智愛中心咧就喺呢方面咧就係做咗好多嘢㗎。咁今年咧我哋咧就第一次咧就同埋智愛中心咧同埋其他一啲機構咧就一齊做一個籌款活動，咁 那个成绩相当之好，咁今次咧就净系智爱中心佢哋自己本身咧都要筹到咧75,000蚊，咁咧希望咧呢笔善款咧能够帮助佢哋咧喺对于嗰个服务方面咧就更有帮助嘅。咁喺呢度咧，我恭祝佢哋咧就发只光头更进一步，越做越好。多谢。
感谢收看今天的大都故事，我们下期再见。